I Dream a Dream. Dream a Dream is one of our favourites, and this arrangement helps highlight the different voices within our choir. As you notice, I have four different sections now in the choir. This lot, the ugly ones, the basses, the good looking ones, the tenors, the better looking ones, the altos, and the sopranos. The next one is from Chicago in 1975. It's one of the longest running shows in Broadway. Our version of this familiar song is All That Jazz. This is the only second time we performed this in public. We didn't get it right the first time. This time, as Tony will say, you'll see him go. It's what we do. The next one is we started to sing this song for a special person in our choir whose daughter got married, and it's called The Book of Love. The Book of Love is a song attributed to the American indie band, The Magnetic Fields. As the name suggests, it's a love song, and it is a piece that is increasingly performed by choirs at engagements, parties and weddings. A very straightforward piece in musical terms. This arrangement draws a lot to the words, and through music and interpretation, and through the use of dynamics. The final piece in this section is a jazzy version of the spiritual song, Sit Down. Starting with a catchy piano bass line, if you get it right, and the choir will employ a song, a call and response technique, and join together towards the end of the piece, combining two different melodies and two different sets of words.
I dream of love. Thank you. Okay, so that's first half, finished, the doors are locked. So you can't stay for the second half, is that right? Don't forget, there's refreshments in the back. If you can't afford to buy stuff, then do...